फाइनली सो हेलो गाइस, गुड इवनिंग एंड वेलकम टू द धमाकेदार फर्राटेदार एंड एब्सोल्युटली मजेदार सेशन बाय वेदांतु यंग वंडर्स. सो गाइस, माय नेम इज प्रितेश जोशी. आई एम योर होस्ट, दोस्त एंड मास्टर टीचर फ्रॉम वेदांतु. ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ द एंटायर वेदांतु परिवार, आई वेलकम ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू टू द क्लास बिकॉज यू गाइज आर ऑल्सो अ पार्ट ऑफ द परिवार. So guys, welcome to the class. I hope you guys are doing great. And once again, a very warm welcome to the Dhamakedar, Farratedar and Mazedar session by Vedantu Young Wonders. So guys, today we are dealing with grade 6 chapter Changes Around Us. We are back with the Shiksha series, Pariksha Khatam, Shiksha Chalu, right? So now guys, we are dealing with the chapter Changes Around Us, a very interesting and a very amazing chapter. So guys, let us begin the class, and you know that you have to connect with us on Telegram. The link is t.me/Vedantu Junior. Do not forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. It is absolutely free. Guys, Vedantu Young Wonders is your one-stop destination for your CBSE and your ICSE for grade 6 to 8. Very soon, we are also starting series with coding. Guys, surprises are on the way. We are starting coding. We are starting an exclusive series on Vedic math. We are starting an exclusive series on Vedic math. So if you don't want to miss out on anything that Vedantu Young Wonders is planning for you, you should subscribe to the channel. So subscribe to the channel right now. And how you subscribe? You don't have to close this video. ये वीडियो भी क्लोज करने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है. राइट हियर ऑन द राइट बॉटम कॉर्नर ऑफ दिस वीडियो, ओवर हियर, राइट हियर ऑन द राइट बॉटम कॉर्नर ऑफ दिस वीडियो, यू विल सी द लोगो ऑफ द चैनल. क्लिक ऑन दैट लोगो, द सब्सक्राइब बटन विल पॉप अप. क्लिक ऑन सब्सक्राइब एंड बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ द फैमिली. इट्स कंप्लीटली फ्री. इट इज कंप्लीटली फ्री. सो गाइज, वन, वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ कोडिंग सीरीज. टू, वी आर स्टार्टिंग वेदिक मैथ. थ्री, वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड आईसीएसई सीरीज. फोर, we are already conducting a spell bee every Sunday. So guys, Vedantu Young Wonders is your one-stop destination, whether you belong to any board, CBSE, ICSE, State Board or any other board, Vedantu Young Wonders. Whether you want to learn anything, English, Math, Science, SST, Coding, Computers, anything, Vedantu Young Wonders is the one-stop destination. So to all my 6 to 8 standard kiddos, Vedantu Young Wonders is your one-stop destination, whether you are from any board or whether you want to learn anything, right? So subscribe to the channel. It is absolutely free. Okay? Now guys, do you face any kinds of doubts during the learning? Do you feel that you should get notes after you learn something? Do you feel that there should be something like tests and assignments, or you should be having a preparation for the competitive exams? Do you feel that the timing when you want to learn is not suitable according to the timing of the online class? Or do you feel that you should be given a choice of the language in which you want to learn? If the answer to all these questions is a yes, then you are at the perfect place. Because Vedantu has answered all your problems. All your problems have been solved, and now we are coming up with more than what you have demanded. We are giving you unlimited live classes. We are giving you all the micro and the crash courses. We are also giving you personalized attention and performance reports. All of that only with the Vedantu Pro subscription. You can get the Vedantu Pro subscription by going to vdnt.in/ytpro. Once you go on this link, you can select your grade, grade 6, grade 7 or grade 8. Select your grade, put your target exam, and you can select a 1 month, 3 month or a 6 month course. And if you want a discount, use the code PRPRO for the discount. Use the code PRPRO for a discount. Once you use this code, immediately the cost of the course will come down drastically, and you will just have to pay a very minimal amount for learning all the 6 subjects: physics, chemistry, math, bio, SST and English in detail, word to word, with Vedantu's best teachers. Right? So guys, if you enjoy my classes and you want to learn from me live, you can take the pro subscription, right? So go to vdnt.in/ytpro, put your code, put my code PRPRO and start learning with Vedantu, right? Chalo, you can take a 1 month, 3 month or a 6 month course. Okay? Remember, vdnt.in/ytpro. What is premiere? Premiere video, wo video hote hain, which are not live. Okay? Chalo. So what are the different changes around us? the changes around us. This is the chapter that we are going to learn today. In today's class, we'll be learning about fast and slow changes, periodic and non-periodic changes, physical and chemical changes. ठीक है? All this we are going to learn in today's class. Let me now take some names and then we'll begin the class. So we have got Chandan, Danger Joker, thank you Danger Joker, Beanie, Shipra, Ranju, Stuti, Aisha, Indu, Arun, Dipanshu, Jayesh, Rajesh, Bipasha, Geeta, Arun, you have taken the pro grade, Joshna, Swapna, Vishal, Pragya, Sagar, ठीक है, then Shrestha, Akriti, Ajitik, Yog, Om, Vipin, Makarand, Rashi, Surekha, Sapni, Suhane, Arnav, Surekha, Telugu Tech with Sai, Insha, Ihan, Rohit, that is Parth, Mehpri, Dance with Tithi, Falaknas, Mamta, and many others. Right? Chalo. So guys, now let us move ahead with the introduction to the chapter. What do you mean by a change? What do you mean by a change? 100% guaranteed question in the exam. 100% guaranteed question in the exam. What is a change? We can define change as an act by which a thing forms or becomes different than its previous self. Any difference in the previous state is called a change. Ice melts to water, it is a change. Water boils to steam, it is a change, right? You change clothes, you ate something else in the morning, you ate something else in the evening, it's a change. A dough, you roll out a dough and make a chapati, it's a change. Dough to chapati, it's a change. Whenever there is a difference in the previous state and the current state, it is a change. 100% guaranteed 2-mark question in the exam. Define change. Define change with example. Define change with example. ठीक है? चलो. Next. Some common changes can be slow or fast, periodic or non-periodic, reversible or irreversible, physical or chemical. These are the 4 main types of changes. 4 main types of changes. Slow, fast, periodic, non-periodic, reversible, irreversible, physical and chemical. There can be similarities and differences between them, but these are the 4 main types. These are the 4 main types. Menti aa rahi hai. Ruk jao. Hi Geeta Varishth. Theek hai? Moving on. Hi Durga. Let us discuss slow changes, which will take lot of time. Which will take lot of time. For example, growth of a plant. Growth of a plant to a tree takes lot many years. Growth of you from infant when you were doing wah, wah, wah in your mother's lap to you as a grown-up child. Now even if you are in grade 6, you are almost 11 to 12 years old. It has taken 11 years for you to grow to what you are from what you were. Growth is a slow change. Okay? There are the kinds of, these are the kinds of changes which will take a period of time very slow. For instance, a boy becoming a man is an example of this as it happens over the years. Okay? Growing of a plant, growing of a baby, all these are slow changes. Okay? Chalo. Growing from a baby to an adult is a slow change. Right? ठीक है, थैंक यू प्रियांशु, थैंक यू, हाय सरिता, योग, ठीक है, हाय अनीक. फास्ट चेंजेस विच हैपन क्विकली, लाइक बर्स्टिंग ऑफ अ क्रैकर, क्विक चेंज, ब्लिंकिंग ऑफ आईज, क्विक चेंज, राइट, देन यू कैन से रोस्टिंग अ पापड़, क्विक चेंज, इट हैपन्स क्विकली, राइट. सो दीज आर द चेंजेस दैट अकर फास्टर. A batter turning into a pudding. Baking is faster. Baking is fast. It happens in minutes. Right? Boiling of rice. It happens quickly. Drinking water. Quickly. Right? So, theek hai? Moving on. Baking is a quick change. स्लो एंड फास्ट समझ आया? समझ आया? थैंक यू प्रणय. हेलो साक्षी, समझ आया हाँ या ना? जल्दी से बताओ, जल्दी से बताओ. हेलो राजेश, क्यों इतना गुस्सा हो? हाय कुणाल, थैंक यू हरवीन. हाय फैजान. उपासना, वेट, मेंटीज कमिंग. हाय गाथा. टॉकिंग अबाउट पीरियोडिक चेंज. पीरियोडिक चेंज आर द चेंजेस दैट हैपन एट रेगुलर इंटरवल्स. That happen at regular intervals. For example, sunrise, sunset. Sunrise and sunset, fixed time. Seasons, fixed time of the year, right? Rotation of the earth, fixed time. Revolution of the earth, fixed time. All the celestial body movement are periodic changes. Pendulum, fixed time, right? चलो, नमस्ते जय रमन. सो चेंजेस विच रिपीट themselves आर कॉल्ड एज अ पीरियोडिक चेंज. डे एंड नाइट, फेजेस ऑफ द मून, न्यू मून, फुल मून, न्यू मून, फुल मून, धक 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 धक, हार्ट बीट 72 टाइम्स इन अ मिनट, 72 टाइम्स इन अ मिनट, एवरीथिंग इज पीरियोडिक चेंज. ठीक है, चलो. हाय राशि. गीता, डोंट बी अपसेट, आई कांट टीच द एंटायर क्लास इन हिंदी डियर. पूरा हिंदी में मैं नहीं पढ़ा सकता. बहुत बच्चे हैं जिनको हिंदी नहीं समझ में आती. लेट अस स्टिक टू इंग्लिश ओनली. आप अपना एग्जाम तो इंग्लिश में ही लिखोगे ना. हेलो ब्रो प्रोज. ठीक है, मूविंग ऑन. नॉन पीरियोडिक चेंजेस विच कैन हैपन एनी टाइम, एनी टाइम, नो फिक्स टाइम. फॉर एग्जाम्पल अर्थक्वेक, इट कैन हैपन एनी टाइम. सुनामी, एनी टाइम. ऐसा तो नहीं होता ना कि हर 15 दिन बाद एक अर्थक्वेक आएगा. नो, it is not fixed, it can happen anytime. Volcanic eruption, anytime, right? Shooting star, anytime. Can sunrise happen anytime? No, right? Can Vedantu's class happen anytime? No, but you should not miss the Vedantu's class. For that you should subscribe to the channel. How will you subscribe? This is the video, this is the video that you can see of mine. Here am I, here is the slides. Over here is the logo of the channel. Here is the logo of the channel. Here. Click on that logo, the subscribe button will pop up. The subscribe button will pop up. Click on that subscribe and become a part of the family. It's absolutely free. It's absolutely free. Right? So, Vedantu Young Wonders videos are also non. It is periodic, but you should not miss it. Right? Chalo. Hi Trisha, happy birthday to you. God bless you. Now, changes that do not occur at regular intervals of time are called non-periodic changes. Example, eruption of volcano, earthquake, forest fire, etc. ठीक है? चलो. That's it. Clear? Slow, fast, periodic, non-periodic. ठीक है? I love Golgappa. Fun with Naman, I love it. ठीक है? Yes, Ayush, if anyone can attend Menti, Menti is absolutely free. Hi, AS Gaming. चलो, ठीक है, चलो. वी कैन ब्रिंग अबाउट अ चेंज इन अ सब्सटेंस बाय, हाउ कैन वी ब्रिंग अ चेंज बाय, चेंजिंग इट्स स्टेट, बाय चेंजिंग द स्टेट. लाइक वी कैन टेक आइस एंड वी कैन कीप इट आउटसाइड, इट विल मेल्ट. सो सॉलिड इज मेल्टिंग टू लिक्विड. ठीक है, सो यू कैन हीट इट, हीट एन आइस, इट विल टर्न टू वाटर. यू कैन अप्लाई प्रेशर, लाइक take a piece of dough, apply pressure and make it flat. That is applying pressure. You can also do it by heating or by applying pressure. By heating or by applying pressure. ठीक है? Got it? Happy birthday Paridhi. God bless you. Ruchi, something urgent had come up. That is why I couldn't take. ठीक है? चलो. Changes caused by heating. What will change? Some objects get hot but do not change. Some objects get hot but do not change. Some get hot and they expand. Some get hot and they expand. Whereas some get hot and begin to bump. Begin to bump. ठीक है? Some get hot and change the state. Ice will turn into water. Water will turn into vapor when you heat it. Right? Changes by applying pressure. shape and size will change. Compression will happen. Air can be compressed into CNG. Metals can be hammered into thin sheets. Ton. Malleability. Elastic can be stretched by applying pressure. ठीक है. Cotton can be spun into threads. That is fiber to yarn using pressure. Right? चलो. So guys, that is all about this video. In the next class, we'll be learning about physical and chemical changes in detail. If you have enjoyed this video, give this video a big fat thumbs up and quickly come to www.menti.com and use the code 9592676. Those who are new, go to www.menti.com and use the code 9592676. The code is 9592676. 9592676. Bum means they can suppress. Hi Renu Gupta. Hello Sandeep. Hi Sheetal. Hi Vijay Kumar. Anicham. Satendra Malik. Hi Manasvi Joshi. Hi Ram Manohar. Hi Sneha. Hello Anime. Hi Akshita. चलो. मृगांग सिंह. हेलो मृगांग. चलो. गो टू www.menti.com एंड यूज द कोड 9592676. www.menti.com. राइट. एंड पुट द कोड 9592676. चलो क्विक. हाय प्रिया. हेलो जसबीर. हाय शिवांगी. हाय मेगाट्रॉन. हाय अभिनव. हैप्पी बर्थडे पूनम. गॉड ब्लेस यू. हाय अभिनव. हेलो लिटिल क्वीन. हाय मीर इमान. यस आई ऑब्वियसली रिमेंबर यू डियर. चलो. लव यू टू गीता फिजिक्स गुरु जी के. चलो, let us start. So guys, let me see the colorful, wonderful, awesome characters that you guys have got. Come on. Hi Akshita, not Swarupa. Hi Vishnu. Come on. I'm waiting for 400. 400 in the Menti, at least 350. Happy birthday, Laiba Khan. Hi Anagha. Optimus Prime, oh my god. Chalo. Hi Karthik Chawla. Hello Gaurav. Hi Dhairya. Abhinav, I'm great. Thank you so much. Hello Vandana. Chalo. Theek hai? Let us start the Menti. I'm starting the Menti. Make sure that you read all the options carefully. It's very easy Menti today. Very easy. Theek hai? 3, 2, 1, start. Which of the following changes is non-periodic, which will happen anytime? Heartbeat, earthquake, day and night, oscillation of pendulum. Random. Hi Lalit, Nilesh. Rambo, Vandana. Happy birthday Albert Gamer, God bless you. The code is 9592676. Hello Shalini Rana. Hello. चलो 9592676. वेरी गुड. ऑलमोस्ट 400 स्टूडेंट्स हैव आंसर्ड एंड 284 आर एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट दैट इट इज एन अर्थक्वेक व्हिच इज नॉट पीरियोडिक. वेरी नाइस. सुपर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. सो ओके लीड अबाउट लकी मेहरा कुणाल श्रीजा. गॉड ब्लेस यू श्रीजा. शीमस सारिका विभा वेदांत. ऑब्वियसली आई रिमेंबर यू. क्यूट सर यू वेदांतु इज बेस्ट. थैंक यू सो मच. गॉड ब्लेस यू गाइज फॉर द लव. ठीक है. चलो मूविंग ऑन टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. 395 इन द क्विज. दैट्स रियली नाइस. चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू. हेलो आकांक्षा. the change of milk to curd can be, milk to curd is fast, immediately you put curd and it happens. Fast, slow, periodic or none. Think and answer. Thank you, Nilesh. God bless you too. Madan, Rambo, Pradeep. Abhinav, go to www.menti.com and put the code 9592676. Hi, Harveen. Vandana, where I don't reply? Tell me. Hello, education. Hello, education. 400 plus students in the Menti and 189 of them are absolutely correct. In summers, it takes almost 4 hours for setting of curd. In winters, it will take more than that. Sometimes even double. Love you too, Physics Guru. Vinod, the code is 9592676. Lucky Mehra, Kunal, Bhavesh, Asmita, Digo, Abhishek, Pro, Aida, Heartstorm and ET. Hi Bhavesh. Hello. Chalo. Yes, fun with Naman, I already answered you. Okay Arun, I'm really sorry to dissatisfy you. Hi Shivani, hi Pranav. Hello Dr. Kalash. Select the one that represents a periodic change. Periodic change. Look at your screens, all of you. I'm refreshing the Menti. Yeah, Sangeeta, but we are not talking about physical and chemical. Okay, only 168 of you could answer it. I know Menti got, Menti hang. But it is occurrence of tides, opening of a morning glory flower or both. So maximum of you have answered both. That's nice. But you know, there was some problem with the Menti. Kunal, Bhavesh, Digo, Abhishek, Heartstorm, Aida, Bhavesh, Sneha, Bhuvnesh and Oreo ki Coco. Oh my god. Theek hai, chalo. Pushpalata. The code is 9592676. Moving on to the next question. Thank you, Shantanu. The change of a ball of dough to a roti. Ball to roti. Is physical, chemical, periodic or none? You're just rolling out. You're not cooking. You're just rolling out. Hi, Dr. Kalash Dolas. Hello, Khushi Dikshit. Hi, Rani Jha. Hello, Nehal. Hi, Musical. Hello. Chalo. You're just rolling it out. It is physical. Very nice. Superb. You guys just rolling it out. They're not saying baking of a roti. They're just saying rolling of a roti. Rolling. There's a difference. That is how you'll get confused in the exam also. Don't get confused. Read. Okay? Chalo. Hi Garima. Bhavesh, Digo, Bhuvnesh, Abhishek, Heartstorm, Oreo ki Coco, Bhavesh, Tanya, Amit and Parth. Thank you, Amit from Rajasthan. God bless you, dear. Bhavesh is leading the leaderboard with 15 points. Right? Chalo. Hi, Anushka, Archana, Shreya, Shailnavar. Next question for you. Growing of trees is a slow change, fast change. These are the options. I know you can't see it, but I'll wait for 30 seconds. So guys, those who can't see the options, you can answer it on Menti. Go to www.menti.com and answer over there. Come on. Thank you, Megatron. Thank you. Yes, Devesh. Chalo. 304 students have answered absolutely correctly that it is a slow change. Very good. Growth is a slow change, you know it already. Right? Chalo. Bhuvnesh, Heartstorm, Abhishek, Digo, Tanya, Amit, thank you Amit, Bhavesh, Oreo ki Coco, Palkat and Sher. Bhuvnesh is leading the leaderboard with 4 points. There's only a difference of 4 points between Bhuvnesh and Heartstorm. Very well. Chalo. Thank you, Hello Riyas Classes. You can learn more if you take the pro subscription. Use the code PRPRO for a discount. Chalo. So guys, next question. Blowing of balloon. When you blow balloon, what kind of a change is it? Fast, slow, non-periodic or none. Blowing of balloon. Hello Shreyasi. Hi Shreyasi. Akshat Tiwari. Thank you so much Raghvendra Jagtap. I remember you definitely. Chalo. Quick. Very good. More than 270 students are absolutely correct. It is a fast change. Blowing of a balloon is a fast and a physical change. Fast, physical, reversible. Right? Let us look at the leaderboard. Bhuvnesh, Heartstorm, Digo, Tanya, Amit, Bhavesh, Oreo ki Coco, Sher, Palkit and Parth. Whereas Heartstorm is leading by only 1 point. There is only a difference of 1 point. Right? Chalo. Yes, Mokshika, obviously you were not there yesterday. Where were you, Mokshika? Okay, Swati, I'm really sorry to disappoint you. Burning of a matchstick. When you burn a matchstick, is it a periodic, non-periodic, both or none? Burning of a matchstick. Hi, Shrujana. Oh, Shiva. Yes, I do remember you told that you were new. Love to Delhi as well, Rani. Hello, Shreya. Is it periodic, non-periodic, both or none? Very easy. Hi, multiple works of brothers, Khushi. Very good. 137 students are correct. Guys, it will not be periodic. It doesn't happen always. You know, like, it's not like every day you do it at the same time. It's up to you, so it's non-periodic. Looking at the leaderboard, Heartstorm, Bhuvnesh, Oreo ki Coco, Sher, Palkit, Ritesh, Menti King Adarsh is back. Pro, Beast Boy and Jay. Bhuvnesh Santa Baba is the fastest. Very good, Bhuvnesh. Very good. Congratulations. And guys, there's only a difference of 7 points between Bhuvnesh and the second. Bhuvnesh and the runner-up, there is only a difference of 7 points. So, very good, Bhuvnesh. Great performance. And guys, if you have really enjoyed this video, please give this video a big fat thumbs up. And if you want to learn with me in detail, you can go to vdnt.in/ytpro. Go to vdnt.in/ytpro and take the pro subscription. To get a discount, go to vdnt.in/ytpro and use the code PRPRO for a discount. Select your grade 6, 7 or 8 with the target exam CBSE 2020-21. Right? You can take a 1 month, 3 month or a 6 month subscription, but do not forget to use the code PRPRO for a discount. So guys, I will wait for you in my regular classes on the Vedantu Wave. Until we meet next, do not forget to connect with us on Telegram by going to t.me/Vedantu Junior. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. It is absolutely free. Share it with your friends and family as well. Download the Vedantu app. The link for the app is given in the description of this video. It is absolutely freely available on Google Store and Apple Store. Download the Vedantu app today. And if you have already downloaded it, make sure that you update your app. Until we meet next on Monday at 9 p.m., take care of yourself. Stay healthy, stay happy, stay blessed. Keep smiling. Spread the smile, not the virus. God bless you all. Bye-bye.